chilling with a hair tie, no makeup with some sweatpants on.
What you want now?
What's up, YouTube? My name is Brad Zach. Zach Clayton, whatever you want to call me. Alright, that was like really, really cheesy. And today I am here to shoot another YouTube video because you're watching a YouTube video, so therefore I'm shooting a YouTube video. Alright, yeah, it makes sense. Alright, cool. Yeah, today I'm gonna be shooting a So today I'm gonna be filming an Ask Zach number 7. It's been a while since we've done one of these, so I think it's time to, you know, like, bring it back because I really like the Ask Zach. Like, they're really, really fun, so. But yeah, a couple of days ago I asked you guys to send me your questions on Twitter and I was gonna answer them, so let's do that. What would your reaction look like if you ever met Justin Bieber?
Hey Zach, it's nice to meet you. I'm Justin Bieber. Is it too late now to say sorry?
Oh Jesus.
Why don't you bless your viewers and grind for us all?
Ooh, oh yeah.
Chillin' with a hair tie, no makeup with some sweatpants on.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, it's Aria, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having an amazing day.
Love you. Alright, Weston, hey, can I have your babies? I wanna date an alien because aliens are cute and aliens, Mr. Mosby, love me. Who else? Brendan, what's up guys? Like, I'm a dad. I got really nice hair. I'm the dad of this channel. Mario. I simply just don't understand. Who you talking to? I know you ain't talking to me. You ugly. And then Nick.
Hey, what's good? It's Tyrone.
What else does Nick do? Nick dances like a white boy. And then me. What's up? Alright, that was probably one of the dumbest things ever, and if it seemed a little shady, it wasn't because I love everybody in Our Journey to Death, but there you go. Would you rather eat raw meat or a toe? I don't know, that's disgusting. I mean, I think I would have to go with the raw meat because, you know, a toe, I feel like that'd just be so crunchy and it'd be bloody and... Oh! Is Zick still alive? Alright guys, I'm gonna call Nick right now, and if he doesn't answer, it means it's dead. Answer your phone. Answer your phone. Well guys, I thought Zick might still be alive, but obviously he doesn't care about me anymore. Nick's moved on, so I'm gonna have to say Zick is dead. It's gone, it's over with. Oh my god. Ooh, my eyes are like sweating. If you could be anywhere for one day, who would you choose to be and why? Y'all, I'll be honest with you, this is probably one of the easiest questions I've ever been asked. I would be Justin Bieber, y'all. Just like, okay, like, listen. Imagine how awesome it would be to have such a good voice, you know, to be able to walk around and just be like,
let me suck the baby,
you know, and just sound like an angel god. Say I smell like a banana in a different language. Yeah, that's the language I just made up. It's called a Korchanese, and I just made it up, so there you go. Alright guys, that is the end of this YouTube video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and also just today I came out with a new song called Nothing But Love. Here's a little preview.
Nothing but I'm just too taking any else today. I shine a light on all the shade, cause love is in my DNA.
Yeah, that song just came out today and we're 41st on the pop charts and we're like 105th just like overall on the iTunes chart. So that is amazing. If you haven't got the song already, the link for it will be down below. Make sure you go buy it and leave it a review. Thank you guys for all the love you're showing. You guys really like this song, and I'm really glad you do. All my other social media links are down below as well. I love you guys. Thank you for watching, and bye.